NCP Chief Sharad Pawar has once again taken on Narendra Modi, accusing him of making only personal attacks on the Gandhi family during his election campaign. Now, BJP PM nominee also escalating the fight, saying that Pawar chose not to contest polls as he fears a rout.
The NCP chief joining the anti-Gujarat model chorus, upping the ante against Narendra Modi. But he did not stop there. Sharad Pawar even slamming Modi for making a personal attack at the Gandhi family.
Shri Narendra Modi yanni ekach kaam chya thikani kele Srimati Sonia Gandhi yanchya vyaktigat tika ani Rahul Gandhi yanchya vyaktigat tika pan pradhan mantri padacha padachi apeksha karnari vyakti
It was only 2 months ago when Sharad Pawar claimed to have met Modi, giving out signs of warming up to the BJP's PM candidate. But as soon as he sealed the seat-sharing agreement with the Congress in Maharashtra, the veteran politician has been making a direct attack at Modi. And now, with 1 day to go for the second phase of elections in the state, the fight for Maharashtra is getting fierce, with the BJP PM nominee hitting back with equal measure, mocking Sharad Pawar.
Hawa ka rukh kya hai? Wo hum samajhte hain, usse pehle Sharad Pawar samajh lete hain. और इसलिए 6 महीने पहले ही उन्होंने घोषणा कर दी वो चुनाव नहीं लड़ेंगे
But as the state goes for the second phase of polling this week, the NCP and BJP are locked in a fierce fight.
पूरे देश में एक बहुत ही एक ऐसी माहौल बनाने की कोशिश की जा रही है कि जैसे एक ही पार्टी और एक ही व्यक्ति का शासन आने वाला है ये बिल्कुल सरासरी हमारे हिसाब से ये कभी होने वाला नहीं है
शरद पवार ने बुद्धिभेद खूब के एक तर शरद पवार ने पहिल्या दिवसापासून एक गोष्ट मान्य केलेली आहे की भाजप लार्जर सिंगल पार्टी म्हणून
As Narendra Modi and Sharad Pawar trade charges, it remains to be seen how the battle will play out in Maharashtra. Bureau Report, Times Now.